I know my targets by sight well enough, but how will I find them?
We have spies and informants in every city. Visit our bureaus and the assassins there will guide you.
That fixes Torres and Rogers. But Bartholomew Roberts won't be near any city. It might take months to find him.
Or years. But you're a man of talent and quality, Captain Kenway. I believe you will find him.
And if you're at a loss, do not be afraid to call on your quartermaster for aid.
Quartermaster! What's our present course?
Due west, Captain, if it's still Kingston we're sailing for.
It is indeed, Miss Bonnie. Call it out.
Weigh anchor and let fall the courses, lads! We're sailing for Jamaica!
That'll do it, laddie.
This one does the work of three men.
That would help you lose the hounds, Captain. More satisfactory. Consider yourself vanished.
Captain Kenway.
You have something for me?
The present whereabouts of the Templar WoodesRogers. He is attending a small political function, so do it clean.
The word is King George is calling Rogers back to London.
Aye, not happy with his progress in Nassau.
Still too many pirates roaming about from what I hear.
You'll need a disguise to fool the powderheads at this party. I suggest the visiting diplomat, Ruggero Ferraro. He's been on our list for some time.
Understood. Will you send this to England for me?
Aye. The ship leaves tomorrow.
Caroline Scott Kenway, Hawkins Lane, Bristol.
How could any man live here?
Are you mad?
Well, must keep it.
We'll go when I'm damn good and ready.
As manly as me old lads must have. You've lost your senses.
This town stinks of desperation. But for any man live here. On my captors. Va bene. I am ready. We go. Streets like animals, like cattle with no sense of decorum. Idiots. How you English believe you can subdue the world is beyond me.
What, have you lost your reason?
Salve. Forgive the lateness of my arrival. I am Ruggiero Ferraro.
Aye, Mr. Ferraro. Not a problem.
Ladies and gentlemen, a toast to my brief tenure as Governor of the Bahamas. For under my watch, no less than 300 avowed pirates took the king's pardon and swore fealty to the crown. And yet, for all my successes, His Majesty has seen fit to sack me and call me home to England. Brilliant! God bless the fucker! Therefore, hooray! Hooray for the ignoble and ignorant prigs who rule the world with sticks up their asses! Hooray!
And how is Mrs. Rogers these days?
Thank you for hosting my little send-offs.
Free with your speech today, but nothing to be hanged for.
Well then, how's this? Soon, all the monarchies of the world will be obsolete, and when that day comes, men like Torres and myself will reveal ourselves as the architects of their undoing.
Oh, Christ, Rogers, you're a bold one.
Aren't you? No. And how is Mrs. Rogers these days?
I haven't the faintest idea, and I don't intend to inquire any further. We separated almost 5 years ago, and both our lives have been the better for it.
Forgive my curiosity, Governor.
Perhaps I'll be more candid later, when the remainder of my reason has left.
He was a privateer once. How is it you lack so much respect for sailors only trying to make their way in this world?
You couldn't possibly understand my motives, cretin! You have spent a whole lifetime dismantling everything that makes our civilization shine.
But I do understand. I've seen the Observatory, and I know its power. You'd use that device to spy and blackmail and sabotage.
Yes. And yet all for a greater purpose. To ensure justice. To snuff out lies and to seek truth.
There's no man on Earth who needs that power.
Yet you suffer the outlaw Roberts to use it.
No. I'm taking it back. And if you tell me where he is, I'll stop the man.
Here, at the edge of a blade, I find a friend in you at last.
Principe, you mad bastard. Our best sources say Principe.
It's done.
Where now?
Grab your kit and pack well. We're sailing for Africa.
Thank you.
Captain! Here's one still kicking!
Who did this?
It were a large vessel. The Royal Fortune.
Roberts.
Offered no quarter. Didn't say nothing.
Is it a specter come to spook me? Huh? Or the gaunt remains of a man I sent to hell?
It's a deathly business, catching me lay by. Not like of yore, when a scrap of parchment weren't
nothing
thundering till your heart fucked.
Yeah.
got him in my sights!
Coming.
Let's go!
How can I not be impressed by the attention you've paid me? May the best of we two sing free!
A merry life and a short one, as promised. How well I know myself. And what of you, Edward? Have you found the peace you seek?
I'm not aiming so high as that. For what's peace but a confusion between two wars?
Oh, you're a stoic then. But perhaps I was wrong about you. She might have had some use for you after all.
She? Of whom do you speak?
Oh, she who lies in wait. Entombed. I had hoped to find her, to see her again, to open the door of the temple and hear her speak my name once more. Talk sense, man. Oh, I was born too soon. Like so many others before.
Where's the device, Robert?
Destroy this body, Edward. The Templars. If they take me...
Captain Kenway! I'm assuming this is the friendliest face you've seen since drop and anchor?
Is Havana under curfew on my account?
Aye. Torres seems to think someone's coming after him.
He's not wrong.
A monkey-looking thing? Is that what I think it is?
Aye. Watch. Through the blood of the governor, we can see through his eyes.
That's by the church.
Keep this safe. Just in case.
I'll be at the bureau. Good luck.
Disculpe, pero ¿por qué tenemos que entrar ahí? Ya han enviado la mayoría de la flota.
¿Estás cuestionando una orden directa, soldado?
No, señor, pero es que...
Bien. ¡Atención!
¿Asesinos?
¡Calla! Un rumor acaba con la confianza más rápido que una bala. Ni menciones a los asesinos.
He oído historias sobre ellos. Espero que te equivoques.
¡Ahí! ¡Vosotros dos! ¡Cerrad esas bocas antes de que os las tenga que cerrar yo!
¡Señor! ¡Sí, señor!
¡No te muevas! ¡Acabad con él!
Permaneced alerta.
¡Ya has chillido demasiado!
Alto.
You're done, Torres. Christ! This again, eh? If you could speak, mate, it would gladden me to hear your side. You humbled me once, and I took that hard lesson, and I bettered myself. Die, knowing that for all of our conflict, you helped make a soldier out of a scoundrel. Leave this life for a lasting peace, down among the dead.
Maldito. Ahí, ahí. Vamos, vamos, despacio.
got word Torres left the city. Who were you chasing?
That vial was labeled Torres, but held the blood of his second. Where's he gone?
Left port this morning, heading west along the coast.
The observatory.
Will we follow?
Send word to Atabai. We've cornered our man.